as well.
Yeah.
They're seal women. It's a folklore in Scotland and Ireland too. They're seal women that shed their skins and become women, and then certain people can take their skins and they're bound to them for life, but they always mourn for the sea, and when they get their skins back, they're gone. Doesn't matter how many kids they've got, back to the sea. Cauldron moves me and I shiver with the leaves, and I dream of a warm sea, so warm. Salty sea, and my dreams rest.